Alright, I think this is the third part here. Yo guys, what's up? I'm recording this for those of you on YouTube. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. Hopefully we'll be able to get through the Mass Effect games before Andromeda. That'd be a fucking call to God if I was able to do that. I just got off of playing a couple games of Rumble on Destiny, and let's just say that I have this for a very specific reason. So, and it's apple juice, guys. Totally apple juice. Oh, that's such a better beer than... All right, that's better apple juice than another apple juice that I usually drink. Okay, we're gonna resume the shit. But yeah, Destiny was rough. I wanted to come to this, so... That way I can actually enjoy being online right now. I think my camera's actually aimed a little bit high. That totally was. Yeah, because it should be... Yeah, that's correct. It was just super low. Alright. Okay, so if I remember correctly, I talked to everybody. It's actually time to go to a location. I have to activate the stupid fucking elevator, though. We're gonna get Morden first, because everybody fucking loves Morden. And then we're gonna go after Archangel, because everybody loves Archangel. Including my Shepherd.
Commander, you've received a new message.
Bull fucking shit have messages, I read them all. See, you're fucking lying. I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna die when you're able to actually die. Yeah, I really need to fix the fact that you can see the fucking desk on the set. What if I just move it over there? And then if I did this? You still see it, but... Then I'm not in the center of the frame. That just looks weird. Oh, no, you can still see it. Is that just a shadow? Yeah, that totally is a shadow. Interesting. Never had that shadow there before. Okay. Anyways. It's apple juice. Wink, wink, Kappa. Yeah, pretty much. Apple juice. I just entered in a stupid amount of points for a bank raffle in my stream. Stupid being it's 420. Okay. Are we gonna save those points actually? Oh, hello.
Hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave Farget now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers, welcome to Omega, Shepherd.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think.
Alright, well, fuck you too, dude.
What brings a dead Spectre to Omega?
God damn it, I just got really hungry and I just started streaming. I want pizza! Pizza! I want pizza, okay.
I'll talk to your boss when I'm damn well ready.
Then you'd better get ready. No one keeps Arya waiting. Afterlife, now.
I will fucking keep Arya waiting as long as I goddamn want, dude.
Warnings about the slums where Dr.
Oh my. I forgot how dumb the maps are. Better or in then? Yo, there's the points, bud. Holy shit. That's a good haul, though. Like, seriously. Or you should order in then? Yeah, but the thing is, if I order in, that means I have to get off and eat it. I can't eat it when I'm streaming. That's just not fun. I can't enjoy a pizza that way. Still not as bad as this. Hey, can I do the raid in you, please?
Please. You have to help me.
I don't have to do anything. Cause Zaid's a bassad? He's a badass.
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. Hey, we have a galaxy to save.
Yeah, we do.
You've been briefed.
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
I assume you've been briefed.
I've done my homework.
I'm so used to playing Dragon Age Inquisition where you have the wheel for optional stuff, it just about automatically removes it.
Please. I didn't do it.
Oh, try not to skip stuff. My apologies.
Chase all over the systems. You should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
Mm.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
Kind of arrangement.
Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago. He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes.
Damn right. Did you just shoot him in the ass and he died?
This thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Copy that. I love Zaid. Can you hear anything in this club? No, it's too loud.
That's close enough.
Stand still.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job. Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face. I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
No.
Depends on the questions. You run Omega?
Trinity Currygasms, I mean, are you? I am the Senate.
But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one ruler. Don't fuck with Arya.
I
Sounds like neither of us likes being jerked around.
A
ship that would matter. Here, we entertain my preferences.
Nice Palpatine impression? Dude, you have no idea.
So, what can I do for you?
Do it! Do it! Yo, Morden.
Looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him? The Solarian Doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone.
Power! Unlimited power! I kind of fell out of the last second. I got into my own.
Used to be part of the Solarian Special Tasks Group. He's brilliant and dangerous. Just don't get him talking. He never shuts up.
Yeah, but he's good when he talks, though.
Take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in. I'm trying to track down Archangel. You and half of them maybe. You want him dead, too? Why is everyone after him? He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him.
Have you seen the video of Darth L. Jackson? I don't think so. I'll look at that later. You don't need to link it. It's fine. Sounds perfect.
That's the kind of guy I'm looking for. Really? Well, aren't you interesting? You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now. What kind of trouble? The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started.
There's just ass in the background. That's all that's going on.
They're using a private room for recruiting, just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up. Which merc groups are after Archangel? Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players. Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they hate more than each other is Archangel.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult.
Good.
He's reckless and idealistic. But he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
Sounds like I don't have much time to waste.
You've got all the time in the world. Archangel? Not so much.
I know that they kind of seem like they press you into going after Archangel, but literally time does not matter in this game for some reason, so... we're gonna go get the Morden first because he's awesome. I love the way he talks. Should have been me. Can I just continuously sprint, please, or do I have to do this weird trot the entire way? The end is nigh. Yo, saw it, dude.
Cleaning is. I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
I'm just going in.
There's a Solarian named Morden Solas in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Take a good long look at me. Do I look like a looter?
No.
Now I'm going in. If I find looters, I'll kill them. Anybody gets in my way, I'll kill them too.
I'll call the guards. They'll let you in with no trouble.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, Humans are immune to the plague.
Well, listen, if you talk like that, you get in anywhere. Yo, was Goth streaming? Oh, he's streaming Borderlands 2, I think. That's fucking awesome. Is he streaming BL2? That's another game I honestly have to finish. I started a playthrough and I never finished it. RIP. Yep, Goth is streaming. Nice. Streaming that sweet Borderlands. Yo, let's take Captain Ass and Captain Badass. There you go. Still haven't leveled up. So come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. All right.
All over with the cleanup.
Yeah, dude, I love me some Borderlands too, but I can only handle so much of it at once. To me, it's a little bit too ridiculous for me to like it. If that makes sense.
Good luck in there. Blue suns and vortex shooting anything that moves.
Oh. Are they now? Oh god, the sensitivity here is insane. Really? Even flinching this game is dumb.
In the street and burn them.
Yo, I'm gonna hack this shit. Where is it? There are some ridiculous games I like, Saints Row for example. I can't play Saints Row either. I tried that, and again, it's the same thing. It's just too ridiculous for me. And it turns me off. Which sucks, because I know that Borderlands 2 is a fantastic game, but it's just not... I just can't do it. For a very long time.
Nobody's even come by to check on us. Never thought the Blue Suns would turn their backs on me. This group used to stand for...
Fuck, I'm so hungry! And I just started streaming, holy shit. I'm gonna at least make it past Archangel. And then I'll get food. And also, I actually just got Assassin playing The Witcher. I got it for him as a Christmas gift. He says he likes it, but there's a lot of stuff that he's not used to because he's not a huge RPG fan. Like, he doesn't play a whole lot of RPGs. Which is kind of strange because, I mean, he plays Assassin's Creed and stuff, which is technically a action RPG. But Witcher 3 is, like, a dedicated Western RPG, and he's having a time with it. I mean, he's still enjoying it, though. He loves Gwent. Gwent is so much fun. That's why I want to stream The Witcher, is because it's such a fun game.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Misplaced my Mass Effect 2, gotta get a new copy. What, for console or PC, dude? Console or PC?
Your feigned pity is the final insult.
I need to find Morden Solas.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorture burned Morden and his clinic to the ground.
Dude, chill out. You're super salty.
I hope. Damn it. Damn you.
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
Try Witcher 2. Couldn't get into it. I haven't tried 3. Try 3. Witcher 1 and 2 are... Eh. Witcher 3 is perfect. It is a 10 out of 10 game for me. 10 out of 10 game for me? That's very hard to achieve. The only other games that have achieved that status is Skyrim, Mass Effect 3... And, shit. Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Did I say that? Am I retarded? Am I high? Three looks better. Dude, three is amazing. And for console? Oh, dude. You should just be able to get it on backwards compat, no? Like, can you not just buy it?
Told you. I'm looking for somebody. Would you rather I let you choke on your own blood?
I'm gonna look for you.
Not. What do you wish to know?
Why are you so convinced humans are behind this outbreak?
The plague is too potent to be a naturally occurring virus. Airborne transmission across numerous species. Near perfect mortality rate. It had to be created in a lab. And since humans are the only species not affected, there is only one logical conclusion.
It appears you might be able to get it just from Xbox One, so you don't need a copy. It appears to be.
Aren't the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha.
Really?
Are immune to disease.
Are they on Amazon?
But if the Vorcha created the plague, why wouldn't it affect humans? Besides, the Vorcha aren't smart enough to make a virus like this. They're scavengers. Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points to your species.
Yo, D, you can get one for $30 on Amazon.
Morden Solas.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
What makes Morden worse than dying from the plague?
I'm just gonna eat a little chocolate square, guys. Apologize my munching.
He killed them, stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them down. He's not just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people and display the bodies as a warning.
You were talking about Vorcha earlier.
Before the quarantine, the Blue Suns controlled this district. But as their numbers fell to the plague, Vorcha moved in. The Blue Suns are fighting to protect their territory. But as the plague spreads, it's only a matter of time until the Vorcha overwhelm them.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Alright. I'm just gonna bypass this door real quick. Rip. So much amount of rip. Okay. I'm gonna go up here.
Incoming.
Wow, 1K in salvage though? Okay. Really? Can't fucking quickscope. That feels better. Why am I using this? Oh, because that's actually my pistol. RIP! Not sure I like the laser sight on it. Not sure how I like the laser sight. Fuck, I want a pizza. Fuck, I want to play like 20 games right now. Jesus Christ, what is going on? I'm not even drunk and I'm just like, I want to do all this stuff. But no, we're going to get up at least to Archangel and I'll be streaming tomorrow for sure.
We thought those Turians had found us.
Okay, well you guys should GTFO.
Started. The Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
You said the Vorcha moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorcha are immune to diseases, so they're not getting sick.
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorcha around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for this.
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Suns?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their turf. The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you first.
What else can you tell me about the plague? When did it start?
The first cases cropped up about 2 weeks ago. Nobody paid much attention until it started to spread. Usually takes about a week to kill you, but it spreads fast. 3 days after the first outbreak, there were over 50 known cases.
That's when everyone noticed humans weren't getting sick. Then the quarantine came down and everything went to hell.
Any idea how the victims contracted it?
Not sure. Probably airborne. Even after the Blue Suns started sealing victims up inside their own apartments, the plague kept spreading. Now they just gun victims down and burn the bodies in the streets. Doesn't seem to be helping, though. People are dying by the dozens.
Tell me more about the Blue Suns.
They're a mercenary gang, mostly Turian. Used to run this district. Kept things nice and stable for the most part.
As long as you paid your monthly protection fees, everything was cool. Rates were pretty reasonable. For Omega, at least.
Then this damn plague hit. Everyone started dying. The Vorta started moving in. The Blue Suns lost control and the whole district turned into a war zone.
I need to find Morden Solas.
Oh yeah, him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the Vorta.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor and his clinic.
The Vorta tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them, too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Salarian Special Forces or something.
Oh, he is.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morden's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
One sec.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorta. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Salarian might offer me sanctuary.
Storing in this apartment might keep you alive for a while, but if the mercs don't get you, starvation will.
Easy for you to say. You're a soldier armed to the teeth. We're just ordinary people.
Yeah, you're making it out like we're cowards or something.
A coward accepts death instead of fighting to stay alive. If you want to survive, you're gonna have to earn it. I'm taking out every Vorta and Blue Suns group I find along the way to Morden's clinic. But I can't hold your hand while I'm waging war in the streets.
Yeah, okay. I guess if you can clear a path, we can follow. Like you said, it's our only chance. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for more...
Alright, I think I fixed my webcam a little bit.
Maybe we'll meet you there.
Okay. You do that. I'm gonna go do my thing. Yeah, we'll definitely play some Destiny tomorrow, and definitely some more Mass Effect. Absolutely.
This should come in handy.
And then, of course, Friday is Trials Day. Hopefully we'll be doing some of the Kratos Rising. I mean, I've been playing with them for a little while now.
They've seen us.
Hello. That spray looks pretty juicy. Oh, what's up, Sergeant Cram? How you doing, bud?
About that one.
Yeah, dude, it's been a really long time. I haven't seen you in here in a minute.
Firing concussive shot.
Can I actually do the shot? Yep. Not that it mattered. But still.
Hey,
still there. Oh, he regenerates health, that's why.
Sons have given up a lot of turf.
Okay, there's a door over here. Okay, I wasn't sure if that was progression or not. Doesn't look like to be.
Hey, 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 back off. Oi!
I will fucky.
Hey, what did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.
I'm not a looter.
Get it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
What are you doing in this apartment? Did you kill that Turian?
What, the guy on the floor? Nah, the plague took care of him. We're just here to take a full accounting of all his worldly possessions.
I don't like looters.
Stealing from the dead. That's pretty low.
What's the big deal? It's not like they're gonna miss anything. We're just showing a little entrepreneurial spirit. The plague doesn't affect humans, so we might as well cash in.
Besides, if we don't take this stuff, the Vorcha or Blue Suns will. Better us than them, right?
Stop.
No more looting.
Oh, what? You gonna shoot us?
I've killed people for less.
I don't think she's kidding, man.
Whoa, hold on a minute. Nobody needs to shoot nobody. We're stopping, okay? We just wanted to make a quick buck. It ain't worth getting killed over. We're done. Seriously, I swear.
Do you know a Salarian named Morden Solace?
Good.
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner.
Because I was going to pop him in the head. Realistically.
With Blue Suns and Vorcha.
All right. Need to get going.
Yeah, sure. We'll just stay here for a while. Get some rest.
Don't worry. You made your point. We ain't going to steal nothing.
Good. You better not. Because I'll snipe you from this doorway. I'll like 420 quickscope you, bitch. I think I won't try me. Stop it. I'm not trying to go into cover. I'm just trying to sprint. Sweet, sweet ammo. There we go. This way to the clinic. Hello.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those men.
Done.
Morden's around here somewhere. Go talk to him.
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Morden.
Okay.
Morden saved my life. I owe him.
Professor, we're running low on supplies.
Use the ladder. Plenty on hand. Almost as good as possible.
Alright, I think we're good here. Alright, now it's time to talk to Morden. My second favorite character in all the Mass Effect series.
Professor Morden Solace?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees. No mercenary uniform. Quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha? Crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No, no, no. Too many guns. Not enough data. Equipment. Soldiers. Not scientists. Yes, yes. Hired guns. Maybe. Looking for someone. Yes, yes. But who? Someone important. Valuable. Someone with secrets. Someone like me. Me. Looking for me. Why? Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Commander Shepard, and I'm involved in a critical mission. I need you to come with me.
Mission? What mission? No, 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 no. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
It's a covert and privately funded human group.
Related to plague. Doesn't affect humans. Human-centric interest. Few human groups would know me. Equipment suggests military origin. Not Alliance standard. Spectres. Not human. Terra firma too unstable. Only one option. Cerberus sent you. Unexpected.
You're very well informed. How did a Salarian scientist hear about Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. but must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha. That sounded troubling.
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's marks may come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future. I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
This guy, though.
Yes, good. Restore power.
Morden's so good. I love Morden. Alright, I think we're set to go here. I'm gonna change the loadout. I don't like this pistol at all. Oh, okay, so that's what it is. So I already auto-equipped it, then? Alright.
On our way here, it's a clean purpose.
Here we go. Kaboom! Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
This will put them down.
Boom, neck shot. I guess neck shots are fine. I can one-shot through armor, nice. Oh, except for Krogan, obviously. Wow. Okay, this feels a lot better. Sir. Alright, am I missing anything over here? Oh shit. Please. Stop it. Anything hidden here? Yep. For 3,000 credits! For 3,000 credits! Come on, where's the next line? There it is. And then... Nope, wasn't that one. Rip. That one. There we go. We got it. Holy motherfuck, I'm hungry. Holy shit, cocksucker, fucker. Yo, I'm gonna have to share this bank terminal, dude. 5,000 credits. There we go. Nice!
I'm telling you.
Oh, hello.
I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we can cut off your fingers. That should look out. Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
Pull that trigger and you're breathing through an impulse in your head. Let him go and you walk away.
Oh, God.
You must think Batarians are stupid. What's to stop you from killing us if we let him go?
Let him live, I let you leave. Kill him, I do the same to you.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Get the fuck up!
I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
It's too dangerous out here. Go help the professor tend to his patients.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
Yo, give me that med kit. Real talk though, is this a Keurig back here? Like, what kind of coffee machine is this? It looks like a space Keurig or something. What software do I use to stream? I use OBS. Open broadcasting software, OBS. Space coffee! Okay. Do you mind? I can't tell if I killed him or not. Oh, he fired. Shoo! Okay, we're good.
Heads up.
Oh wow, his Matic rifle really destroys health. It essentially three shot any enemy right now, which is fantastic. I think we might be good. We might be good. Just need to pick up some ammo, though. There's gotta be more back here. Oh yeah, there is. Alright, we're good. Oh, hello. I really hate when they use biotic powers because it messes up my aim. Can't tell if I killed him or not. I hope I did. Because if not, I'm super sad about it.
The environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert the cure, then reactivate the fans.
You don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
I've had enough of this.
Collectors want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first.
This'll put him down.
Boom.
That one hit.
Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
I've scanned the room. The central control system is in an alcove in the center of the back wall. You can inject the cure and reinitialize the systems there.
Oh, I'm gonna inject the cure.
Excellent. The cure is in place. Now we need to reactivate the fan.
This'll put him down!
Get quickscoped, nerd! Can't tell if he hit it or not. Okay. Okay, I get it. You're mad about it. Hopefully you don't mind me two-shotting you. Yo, thanks for stopping by, Cram. See you later, bud. Ammo. Oh, I missed the drag scope. There we go. Yo. God damn it. Can I use the scope, please? Thank you. So I need to turn it on. And then we're done. Fuck, it's already been 2 hours. Okay, I'm gonna quickly do Archangel stuff, and I'm gonna order my pizza.
I'm exposed!
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Forcha retreating. Well,
what kind of pizza do I want? Yo, chat! Chat, what pizza should I get? I want a pizza. I don't know what pizza I want. Tell me what pizza I should get.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps.
Go check. Damn, I'll have to take off early at work in the morning.
Think about what I said.
The works?
Good kid. Bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic. Should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
Should I continue on with Tarak Angel stuff, or should I just save that for the episode?
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop?
I'll save that for the next episode, because it's already been in about an hour-ish.
Just need to finish up here at the clinic.
On this recording, I think. It's getting close.
Looking forward to it.
We're heading out. See you on the Normandy.
Alright, I'm probably going to cut it here. I'm going to order my pizza now. But yo, seriously, chat, what pizza should I get? I want a pizza. Tell me what pizza I should get. I don't know, Dave, if you're talking about like the works, if that's like a type of pizza, I don't know what that is. I do not know what it is. Too many good choices. I don't list toppings, dude. I'll take two toppings.
Welcome to the Normandy, Professor. It's an honor to have you on board.
Yes, very exciting. Cerberus working with aliens. Unexpected. Elusive man branching out, maybe? Not so human-centric.
You're very well informed.
Solarian government well-connected espionage experts had top-level clearance once. Retired now. Still hear things. Informed of name only, no knowledge of man behind it. Anti-alien reputation listed as problematic.
So, I don't eat mushrooms, nor do I eat bacon. Pepperoni and cheese. Meat on it would be a good idea. I might do that.
Collectors have been abducting colonists from the fringes of the Terminus system.
I might do that.
No distress signals are sent out. No signs of attack.
There's virtually no evidence that anything unusual happened at all.
I think I just might get a cheese meat lover's pizza.
Gas, maybe? No. Spreads too slow. Airborne virus? No. Slower.
You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples. I'm going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solis. If you find anything lacking, please place a requisition order.
Who's that? Pilot? No. Synthesized voice? Simulated emotional inflections? Could it be? No. Maybe. Have to ask. Is that an AI?
The ship is equipped with an artificial intelligence.
An AI on board? Non-human crew members?
Have you tried to join air pizza? No, I've not tried to join air pizza. I just got a meat slash cheese lover's pizza. I just ordered it right now.
Yes, of course. Can't risk being captured like colonists. Need to identify, neutralize technology. Need samples. Which way to the lab?
Follow me, Professor.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna save it here. Alright, for those of you watching on YouTube, saving the game, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Till then, bye.